Hello, I'm Simon from Mass Digital, and today I'm going to explain how to activate the end tracking on the Pico 4 Enterprise.
So first you have to go to Settings, go to General, go down and select About, go to the end of this page, select Software Versions, and you have to click 7 times in a row on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then the developer menu should appear. Just need to click on end tracking and activate it. After that, I can see my hands and use it.